a plan. Your guest believes I'm you. I'm the master, you the man. When you met, you wore my cloak. With my scarf, you hid your face. She believes she dines with me in her master's far old place. But a flea will scoff and quaff, stealing what in truth is mine. When it's late and modesty starts to mellow with the wine.
You come home, I used your voice, slammed the door like record.
I shall say, come hide with me, where aware of course my room.
King has a doctor charm.
Here's my hat, my cloak and sword. Conquest is assured if I do not forget myself and love.
Passarino, go away, for the trap is set and waits for its prey.
You have come here in pursuit of your deepest urge, in pursuit of that wish which till now has been silent. Silent. I have brought you that our passions may fuse and merge. In your mind you've already succumbed to me, dropped all defenses, completely succumbed to me. Now you are here with me, no second thoughts, you've decided. Past the point of no return, no backward glances, the games we've played till now are at an end. Past all thought of if or when, no use resisting, abandon thought and let the dream descend. What raging fire shall flood the soul? What rich desire unlocks its door? What sweet seduction lies before? Point of no return, the final threshold. What warm unspoken secrets will we learn?
Beyond the point of no return.
You have brought me to that moment where words run dry, to that moment where speech disappears into silence. Silence. I have come here, hardly knowing the reason why. In my mind I've already imagined the bodies entwining in and silent, and now I am here with you. No second thoughts, I've decided. Past the point of no return, no going back now. A passion lost me gone.
Don't come with me!
Oh, my darling, my darling! My darling! Oh, why did you make this up? Oh, my
God! I don't want to die!
But can I trust you?
You must! Remember, the hands of the heaven and the eyes!
But why?
Why? Put up the foolish first you came around me, aren't you?
I'll come with you!
No, Meg! No, you stay here! Come with me, monsieur! Hurry, or we shall be too late!
Come once more to the dungeon of my black despair. Down we plunge to the prison of my mind. Down that path into darkness deep as hell. Why, you ask, was I bound and chained in this cold and dismal place? Not for any mortal sin, but the wickedness of my abhorrent face. Counted out by everyone, met with hatred everywhere. No kind word from anyone, no compassion anywhere. Christine, Christine, why?
Yourself at last in your lust for blood. Am I now to be prey to your lust for flesh?
That fate which condemns me to wallow in blood has also denied me the joys of the flesh. This face, the infection which poisons our love. This face which earned a mother's fear and loathing, a mask, my first unfeeling scrap of clothing. Pity comes too late. Turn around and face your fate. An eternity of this before your eyes.
This haunted face holds no horror for me now. It's in your soul that the true distortion.
Wait, I think, my dear, we have a guest. Sir, this is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come. And now, my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
He's wrong, it's useless.
I love her. Does that mean nothing? I love her. Show some compassion.
The world showed no compassion to me.
Christine, Christine, let me see her.
Be my guest, sir. Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which I was?
Order your fine horses now. Raise up your hand to the level of your eyes. Nothing can save you now, except perhaps Christine.
Start and you.
refuse me and you send your lover to his death. This is the choice. This is the point of no return.
The tears I might have shed for your dark fate grew cold and turned to tears of hate.
I did it all for you and all for nothing.
Wonderful spread late, of my
turning back to late for prayers and Christmas
meetings.
Your hope of rise for
and my life is
no point in fighting for
either
one. Try my patience. Make your choice.
Pitiful creature of darkness, what kind of life have you known? God give me courage to show you are not.
Now don't wait. Just take her and go. Or it's too late. Go! Go now! Go now and leave me!
Masquerade, paper faces on parade. Masquerade, hide your face so the world will never find.